Monkeypox. It actually does kind of bug me a little bit to make another video about a virus, but I have been getting the question, does monkeypox affect the eyes? Can you actually go blind for monkeypox? Let's focus in. Quick review of monkeypox, rare disease caused by the monkeypox virus, a type of orthopox virus similar to the smallpox virus that was eradicated in 1980. It's called monkeypox because it was first isolated from a monkey in Africa, but usually the typical type of reservoir for this type of virus is actually from rodents in Africa. And this virus can be passed on from animals to humans, infected materials to humans. If you get a bite or a scratch from an animal, you can get monkeypox from that. Usually when it's spread from human to human, it's usually from large respiratory droplets, and you actually have to be pretty close to that person for a little while to actually get monkeypox or actually have it spread from person to person. It's also spread with direct contact with the infectious sores, scabs, bodily fluids. So stuff like that, mucous membranes, that can all spread monkeypox. Usually the symptoms involve fever, headaches, lack of energy, fatigue, back pain. And something that's actually unique with monkeypox is your lymph nodes will swell up quite a bit with monkeypox. And then usually about 1 to 3 days after the fever, people can develop a rash with lesions. Now these lesions will usually start off as flat, maybe slightly elevated, and then they'll start to fill up with fluid, maybe a yellowish fluid, become almost looking like a blister or a pox, monkeypox. And they'll usually be on the extremities, like the hands, feet, on the face, mouth, and can also be found on the eye. Now, in most cases, the symptoms of monkeypox will resolve on its own without treatment within a few weeks. Now, there are people that are immunocompromised, the younger generation, newborns, children. Those people are typically more vulnerable to have medical complications with monkeypox, or in rare cases, could even lead to death. Now for the portion of the video that you've been waiting for, can monkeypox actually affect the eye? Can actually make you go blind? Now I actually had to dive into the research a little bit on this one to actually find numbers, percentages of people that actually have their eyes affected from monkeypox. And one of the more common studies I found, about 25% of the people that had monkeypox actually had ocular manifestations. They had monkeypox actually affecting their eyes. Now the symptom or the ocular manifestation was a conjunctivitis, which is a scientific term for pink eye. Now conjunctivitis is the inflammation of the conjunctiva. Now we have the white part of the eye, the sclera, and then there's a thin layer of see-through tissue right over the sclera called the conjunctiva. And when you get a conjunctivitis, that's the layer of tissue that gets inflamed. It can get red, it can crinkle up a little bit, it can make your eyes water, it can be irritating, itchy, and sometimes painful. Now usually a conjunctivitis will remain on the conjunctiva, but one thing you want to watch out for is for any corneal involvement on the eye. That's where you can have potential problems with scarring. It can affect your vision. So that's the main thing you want to watch out for, is to make sure it doesn't involve the cornea. Now, pretty much everybody in the study that had conjunctivitis recovered nicely. Their eyes went back to normal. They didn't have any long-term lasting effects on their eyes. They didn't have blindness. Their vision returned to normal. Now, I do want to say the 25% number was the highest number that I saw. A lot of other studies that I saw showed a lot less percentages of people that got a conjunctivitis. I think the people that usually get an eye problem, a conjunctivitis, were usually the people that had the more severe cases of monkeypox, or maybe the more severe strain of monkeypox. Now, I did find some other studies where in rare cases of people that had the more severe case of monkeypox did actually have a lesion on their cornea, the front window dome to the eye, and that lesion actually left scarring on the cornea, which actually left them severely reduced in their vision or blind. Again, this is pretty rare. I really had to search for people that had these type of eye conditions that left them actually going blind from monkeypox. Now, if someone does happen to get a conjunctivitis from monkeypox, there are a few things to do and watch out for. You can definitely use artificial tears to coat the eye, to soothe the eye. You want to watch the cornea for any type of lesions that might be showing up. And if so, there's an option that you could actually use an antiviral eye drop called trifluridine. This is used in other viral eye problems that you can get as well. Now, if you have a lesion, sometimes you'll be given an antibiotic ointment or eye drop just to prevent an infection on that lesion to prevent, hopefully, scarring that might show up from that lesion. So can you go blind from monkeypox? Yeah, super rare. More likely you might get a conjunctivitis or a pink eye. 25% of the people might get that. Again, you might not, but your eyes should return back to normal, kind of like getting monkeypox. It should go away within that 2 to 3 weeks. And if you're getting sick and tired of hearing about monkeypox, you can check out my video right there. It's more about the eyes. I'm Dr. Neil Gaiman, Dr. Eye Guy. Stay focused.